I'm currently standing right outside of the Greensboro Coliseum, home to the UNCG Spartans basketball team. Now, although the Spartans did lose in the first round of the NCAA tournament, their appearance was still a win for the city of Greensboro.
After a season cut short due to the pandemic, the UNCG Spartans came back this year with a vengeance for success to claim what was rightfully theirs, the SoCon title and a ticket to the big dance. After 3 years, the Spartans were finally able to bring the excitement back to the city of Greensboro.
It's very, very exciting. It's been so long since UNCG has gotten to that like tournament stand. So I was so excited for them. I wanted to like make sure that they repped our school well. So I was very, very much excited.
However, the tournament high didn't last for long. The Spartans fought a hard battle, but just couldn't get past Florida State in the first round. Although their time was cut short, fans were still proud of their team, knowing what it meant for their school and their city.
I'm actually really proud of them for even, you know, just it was the first game. And I mean, Florida is such a good school. And, you know, for them to even make it there was, it was just, you know, it's an accomplishment. And to see my school go, you know, it's really exciting. And I feel like they're bringing more exposure to our school and they're bringing more exposure to Greensboro because not a lot of people know about this small city.
As for what's next for the Spartans, that remains to be seen. Their star senior Isaiah Miller took to social media yesterday to say his farewells to the program. I guess we'll just have to see who will take the reins and lead the Spartans to their next big dance.